After this recipe, you'll want to make ground beef like this.